A man is in custody accused of threatening a family member with a handgun. Shreveport police responded to a call around 8:30 Monday morning about an armed person on the 4900 block of Waters Place. They learned that man with a firearm had threatened to kill a female family member. 24-year-old Hadrian Carr was arrested and charged with several counts, including the count of aggravated assault, one count of concealed weapon, and drug-related offenses. No one has been injured in the incident.